Hi everyone, welcome to SHSIR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a triangle ABC with BC equal to 7 cm, angle B equal to 45 degree, and AB minus AC equal to 3.5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 7 cm. So this is 7, and taking here B point and here C point. Now we have to draw 45 degree angle on the point B. So taking any length and drawing an arc by this way, by using compass, and putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining here, so joining this to get 90 degree angle. Next, with same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get here a 45 degree. So now checking here, so this is 45 degree angle, perfect. So this is 45 degree. Now taking 3.5 centimeter by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point B and cut here and taking here D point. So BD 3.5. Now joining D and C. Next, bisecting DC. So putting the compass here and taking greater than half of DC and drawing arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a 2 point. Now joining this bisector which made the line at a point. So this is here A point. Now joining A and C, so by joining this we got ABC triangle. So now roughly discussing some calculation here. Here taking P point, and this is perpendicular symbol, so this is perpendicular. Okay, now AP is perpendicular to DC, and this is bisect the line DC equally. So distance DP equal to PC. So by perpendicular bisector theorem we can say that length of AD and AC are equal. So AD equal to AC, so this length and this length equal, also this length and this length equal. Now we can write AB equal to AD plus BD. So AB equal to AD plus BD. So implies that AB minus AD equal to, this is 3.5 centimeter. Since BD equal to 3.5 centimeter, implies that AD equal to AC. So AB minus AC equal to 3.5 centimeter. That's the proof. So therefore, triangle ABC is a triangle with BC equal to 7 cm and angle B equal to 45 degree, and AB minus AC equal to 3.5. That's all. Thanks for watching.